She set her sights on a modeling career and once in the counselor, the pretty blonde was soon booking more than enough commercial and catalog work to pay the bills. She actually did well at the model in Minnesota. However, Dickie Cho dreamed of something Minneapolis could never offer. Stardom. She wanted to be on the red carpet. Flashing lights, the Hollywood lifestyle. So in the early 80s, her 20-something hit the road. She's off to Hollywood. Dickie Cho totally...